Women ain't always the brightest women, and the brightest women ain't always polite. I feel at times I've been sucked up into that force called lust. Go with what's easy, low, and behold, that's the reason I'm just left biting the dust. Yeah, you fine, baby girl, but what that mind do? Yeah, I know that was cheesier than some fondue, but it still holds true. Like the fact that your fat ass is attracting every nigga who walks past it, and the mind wants to tap it. You take those interactions as compliments, even though they're the opposite. You were born with those attributes. See, knowledge is attained, but you develop this attitude, and it most likely stems from the way you have been treated. Look, I get it. I mean, I don't, cause I ain't a woman. This world is cold, and yeah, I feel it too. But I countered that argument, presenting evidence that you don't value yourself, yet I'm supposed to value you. There's a balance, I just hope you find it soon.
There's a lot of girls who are the best thing that never happened. I know I made a great decision when I walked away. I see the situations that they got a lot of niggas trapped in. So watch out for the women who are dressed in caution tape.
A lot of these women are just like crime scenes. Yellow caution tape wrapped around and warning niggas to stay out. It's funny, hindsight is prevented with some Visine. Most disregarded, stepping over to look for themselves. But the grass is always green until you own that shit. What happens when a drought comes and you can't water that shit? You were positive that nobody's was better. Nothing to show for your effort. Don't you get it, man? This shit, it was never everlasting. If you're asking if I've fallen for these falsities, hell yeah, I used to often think with the tip of my dick I partially still wish I nick, cause all that I see now is moving bullets. Just trying to dodge them before one gets lodged in my heart. Yeah, it's possible, it's logical. When that booze and brews mix with some tunes in a groove or vibe aligns with the urge to find that person, you turn into 30 million other niggas. Shit is really harder than it seems, so stop fronting, nigga.
Please don't force it, watch out for the warnings, yeah. Yes, I'm certain trouble's lurking behind that caution tape. Watch out for the warnings, yeah. Yes, I'm certain trouble's lurking behind that caution tape. There's a lot of girls who are the best thing that never happened. I know I made a great decision when I walked away. I see the situations that they got a lot of niggas trapped in. So watch out for the women who are dressed in caution tape. Caution tape.